And now an optimistic moment with U.S. Secretary of Defense Donald Rumsfeld.
We expect the level of violence and difficulty to increase between now and the Iraqi elections in January.
This has been an optimistic moment with Donald Rumsfeld.